Hello everyone, welcome back to this new episode. Now, in this episode we are going to go to the end of the season with 7 most games, 7th Reading, 7th Cardiff. We will play Liverpool, Middlesbrough, Preston with 7, Sheffield, but we do play Stoke at the end of the season for the title presentation. So yeah, if you enjoy, remember to like, share, subscribe and leave a comment. So here we are, and here is against Liverpool, and Aquar is on the ball, which is pretty realistic, because he has actually been linked with us quite a few times, but obviously here we get a red card, so yeah. I would call this a pretty dog game, to be fair, but anyway, here Liverpool's, are on the ball, but then we get back smashing Szymanski to Dean Campbell, but here's Gordon, and Gordon scores in the 79th minute, and what a goal. Well, not really a goal, but it's against Liverpool, and yes, knock them out of the FA Cup. Okay, so I'm just going to show you some transfers that might affect us, or might affect us next year, or some big ones. And here, Luis Alberto going to Inter Milan on 44 mil. Just looking for some ones that are looking pretty big or might affect us. There was one up there, a player went to Sheffield from Blackburn. Not too unrealistic, obviously. But yeah. Is there any transfers there you want to pause on and go? Anyway, I actually simmed, and it feels like it's like, just injure all our centre backs because it's funny. It's not. We have to put my least favourite centre back, Nathan Wood, there. Yeah, there. Grimo as well. My least favourite centre back, Nathan Wood, gets to play. Yay. Anyway, we get into the game against Stoke here, and this is like the last game of the season, pretty much. So, yes. Here, Dean Campbell here, pass it back to Matheson, who's actually had to play right back. Obviously, Omarad, you've been out for 7 months, be out for start for a Premier League campaign, but then we'll go to a flying start in our last game in the Championship, and Gordon scores for all people. This game was only good at the start. It was pretty boring after this, but as you see, our player kicks it back into play, but then Hickey gets it back, and Campbell passes to Matheson, but Matheson passes straight to the opposition. No one could stop Stoke team here. I don't know why no one tried to stop them, but then Stoke go and score, and not great for us there, but yeah. But that doesn't matter, because we've just, even if it's a boring game, because we've just gonna won the Championship title straight into the Premier League, 3 successive promotions. I want to see Barkley Boy do that soon. But yeah, obviously we're gonna just let me shut up and watch titles movies, I guess.
Trophy.
Anyway, we're going up to the Premiership with Fulham and either Brentford, Stoke, West Brom, or Leeds, whoever wins the playoffs there, will go up with. Hopefully not Brentford. I'll take any other one. So, but anyway, here our season's not over. We still got the FA Cup final against Newcastle of all teams, which I'm actually pretty surprised about. But anyway, here the teams that we'll be playing. I think it was the same, like the same Premier League teams as the 1920. I don't know why. There's three teams that they just got promoted straight away, and the others just went back down. But Crystal Palace, Burnley, and Villa won't be involved next year. So yeah, hopefully we stay up. Anyway, for the FA Cup final, I think we're gonna line up like this. Gordon up front, the same. Front three, but I think we'll take Campbell off and give Knight a shot because we haven't given him much game time, as Campbell's been playing there more recently. Let's get Guy on because I don't really trust Wood at the back, and it's pretty much the normal starting 11, but there's a bench as well if you want to have a look. Anyway, so we played Newcastle, but anyway, we don't start off great here. With our captain Jason Kerr getting a red card there, so not great stuff. But anyway, here we are, and Hickey to Max Bird, and Max Bird to Szymanski, and Szymanski Jason Knight, but Jason Knight loses the ball there, and over here, was the one attack here, and we do get another red card here. Had a penalty, Szymanski that's sent off, and here's Newcastle, but we do save the penalty. Anyway, here is New. Here we are. Here Luke Matheson passes with two red cards. It's pretty much like 9v11 now. But anyway, here Madueke scores and makes it 1-0. Maybe we don't need Mbappe, who knows? We'll see. Someone said Mbappe was unrealistic. I know. It's FIFA, it's gonna be unrealistic. Okay, here. Here as here we are on the attack here, and Max Bird passes it to Madueke to Gordon, and Gordon scores. He feels a bit like Andy Carroll. I don't know why, but he just does. And yeah, we're just gonna let us. You watch the title celebration now.
Oh,
for appearances here, the fans who made the most surprise there, he was like our main goal. Szymanski in second, Hickey in third, Gordon in fourth, and Bird in fifth. And this will be going to top five for all of them. So yeah, the goals, Gordon got the most, 23 there. Madjuri K 17. Dean Campbell, surprisingly, 12 goals there. I only remember scoring one goal with him. The rest has just been Sims. Geldhurt there and Szymanski in fifth there. But for assists, Szymanski got the most, playing from CEM, so no surprise there. Max Bird in second. Dean Campbell in third. Dean Campbell's been really good. I don't know why he's been so good, because I don't remember much of using him. Gordon and then Madureke in fifth. And for clean sheets, Manzunu's got the most. Probably because he's played the most games. Then Hickey second. Guhai in third. Bird in fourth. And Szymanski in fifth. So, yeah. For the, what you call it, attributes, who's ever gone up the most? Gordon's going up the most, going up to 77. That's really decent from Gordon there. Hickey in second, plus four. James Semple's, no plus five. James Semple's plus five. Still got Sean Great, potential status is good. Rob McDonald, Banzuma's got by four. And so have a few other players there. But for the most valuable player we have, I would guess Banzunu. No, it's not Banzunu here, it's Geldhurt. Banzunu's near the bottom there, if you see him. But that's pretty surprising, because he's like our highest rated player. So, yeah. Anyway, here for the Youth Academy, these are the players we picked up. Ben Stewart, we need to promote because he was on out the academy. Cam Ward, Riley McDonald, George Gordon Robertson, Douglas Stewart, and Ian McDonald there to finish that off. But for next season, I think we will scout. We'll put one. I can't remember where I sent them, to be fair. But yeah. But anyway, here, thanks for watching. Remember to like, share, and subscribe. I'll show you the players that we promoted from the academy this year. McCutcheon, I don't think he's ready to be our backup in the Premier League yet. Tomaski, Stewart, Price. Probably won out a lot of these guys, and probably sell Fuchs as well. We'll see next season what players we need and what players we can ditch. But I'll tell you, one player that's not leaving school goal, because he's going to be a club legend, right? But thanks for watching. Remember to like, share, and subscribe, and leave a comment.